teda Golden Nicole, Nico, Boe, Johnny.
Thank you. Arrivals is at the bottom.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see now, we are coming into Dannemann Airport. If I can ask you all to stay seated until our vehicle does come to a complete stop. When you do exit the vehicle, if you can make sure you take all your personal belongings and you do collect the correct luggage from underneath, as our driver will pull straight away.
This is the arrival.
When you do go into the airport, you will be met by security. Here you'll need to empty all your pockets into the tray provided.
To the hotel.
Remove any belts and large watches, as you will walk through a body scanner. Once you've gone through security, you'll find the toilets on the right-hand side and our Jet 2 desks on the left-hand side. While you are queuing up at the desks, if you can have your passports ready at the photo page. Once you have checked in, you'll then go to the left again. Here you will be met by further security, and it is at this point
there's
where all liquids over 100 mils will have to be discarded off. Once you do go through security here, you will be technically stamped out of Turkey. You'll not be allowed to come back into arrivals, so do make sure you take all your belongings. Once you've gone through security, you will be into departure lounge. While you're in departure lounge, you can keep your eyes on the monitors for any gate changes or possible delays. Once in departure lounge, you will find duty free. Now here in Turkey, they will advise you, you can take us here in Turkey, it's not compulsory. If you would like to show your appreciation, there is a tip box at the front of the bus.
Yesterday, because I had my birthday, and we arrived at Dannemann Airport. We're going to be home tomorrow. to check. The PIA is not on here, the PIA is at Slumabad. If we land at Manchester at midnight, we might see PIA. Arrive at the bottom. This one I got fast. Gonna drop our luggage off and we're gonna go to security check and yes.
That one is
Akil.
Is all flight delayed today? That was yesterday.
Was that yesterday?
Yes. Because it was my... It says 60
days in there. Yeah, 60 days.
Our flight is delayed till 30 minutes. Our flight will be at 12:15 in the morning and my message is 12:40. That might be my aeroplane. The purple one is mine, see in case I can see it. Dad? I can't. Oh, come over there and do it. It is midnight and it's Wednesday today. And now we're boarding the flight right now. My aeroplane, there's the bus, the arrivals is over there, and it's all clear because everyone has gone on holiday and some of them living have gone home. Yeah. ticket. Good morning. It's a big aeroplane, see? Hello, welcome back to Manchester Airport. We are going to pick our luggage up and then get a transfer bus to Jet Part 1, then go on the B5 where we parked, 30th of May, and we're going to go home, and it's about to be sunrise. The plane is smelling. We're looking for Jet 2 Dalyman.
Restricted area. There is no return permitted. Please leave immediately.
another multi-story car park. Free drop off.
Turn right. Tu la sta dopo ta lagia si mette.
your ears got blocked, but
no, none of us are.
No?
Daddy's didn't, so it must be somewhere to do with the night time.
No, sutte sa na saki hai. Jaji la lata se kise ki nahi pata laga.
I think it's because everybody was asleep. Because I had my things.
So sutte reho to koi nahi pata lagta. It's best, isn't it? So jo.
Rochdale. Yeah. This road is quiet because everyone's in bed. Staying in the car, Dad.
Yeah, but then
it's just
gonna
want to
recall.
Two things. Okay. So you're all tired. Yes. Mother, you're all tired. Get two things. Just gonna have breakfast when we wake up.
Station
to car,
welcome back to UK. Miss this place. Did you pop up? Hello everyone, I missed you all. Hey everyone, I missed you all. I missed you in Breen. And I love you. Hi uncle, I'm Sand.
Okay. I know, yeah, I missed you. Okay, I missed you too.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm with Rehan, I missed you. I've been on holiday.
You alright?
Yes, Rehan.